one night in Australia, in Sydney. A dark night. A rubber shark. An ex-girlfriend. A man with a crystal ball. And somebody who used to be in Monty Python's Flying Circus. What could it possibly mean? And now for something completely different.